Chapter 1. The awakening of joyous feelings on arriving in the countryside. How delighted I am when I can wander through bushes, woods, under trees, over grass and rocks. No one can love the country as much as I do. You love nature and the countryside too, as much as I do? Well, how wonderful. I wrote a symphony about nature and the countryside, so perhaps you will want to listen, and I am happy to tell you all about it. There is music in every aspect of nature. The woods, trees, and rocks give back the echo that people desire to hear. You might even say that my symphony number 6 is the echo of nature. Wait, I forgot to tell you who I am. Let me introduce myself. My name is Ludwig van Beethoven, the composer. Perhaps you've heard of me. Well, in any case, now you have heard of me, and I hope you will not forget me. I want to tell you the story of how I wrote my symphony number 6. I call it the Pastoral Symphony, or Recollections of Country Life. A painter who loves the country might paint a rustic scene with green rolling hills, trees and rocks, a waterfall, birds flying above, and perhaps in the distance we see lightning and a storm. But music is different from painting. With music, you do not see birds, but you can hear the song of birds. And you cannot see lightning, but you can hear the thunder. I will tell you more about the music of birds and thunder later, because that all happens later in my symphony. Yes, it is wonderful that I can musically portray birds and thunder, but I think that it is even more astonishing that in music we can express our feelings. I put some of the sounds of nature in my symphony, but mostly the symphony is the expression of feeling. I think music can make you feel emotions very strongly, better than paintings can. And being in nature teaches us so much about ourselves, for nature is a glorious school for the heart.